important for two ways. One, it gives us a way to prevent content to people in methods that were never possible before, and in a way that's more convenient through your smartphone. Because, as you know, there's more smartphones in the world now than people. And with the smartphone, it can see the picture just like your brain can and associate that with the actual content. So we'll show this over here. So this is out there. Everything I've showed you today is free. You can download it for your Android phone or iPhone, just off your stores. And where you're going to start seeing this is in entertainment, print media. We see it in schools and museums. So for example, if you're not familiar with the Scottish poet Robbie Burns, anyone heard of Robbie Burns before? Here we go.
Now summer blinks on flowery breeze, and o'er the crystal streamlet plays.
There you go. So now you've all had a taste of the poem. Now, but we're seeing this in other innovative ways. Now, how many guys out there like to read manuals? No one raises their hand. We won't read a manual. And I have right here is an electronic device. And typically, I would try and plug this in and it would be a disaster. But using a Razma, you can actually create step-by-step instructions.
The HP Jetdirect is a single-port external print server that allows you to share a local printer and a network printer. To begin the installation, plug in the 10BASE-T Ethernet cable, plug in the power. Congratulations, you have completed the setup.
How great is that? So now let's apply this to the city of Anaheim, because here we want to have fun. We got Disneyland here. It's the city of, you know, so much going on. So take, for example, the logo here.
Anaheim welcomes millions of visitors each year.
Millions!
Millions!
And we're glad you're one of them.
Because to us,
you matter.
Whether visiting a theme park,
a Walmart,
a neighborhood,
or the largest convention center on the West Coast.
And we're here today.
All right.
Welcome to Anaheim.
Welcome to Anaheim.
Welcome to
So anything can be a Razma enabled. It's called what we call a zip forum. So again, you're linking that digital media with the physical content, and then the smartphone recognizes it, pulls from that infinite set of resources out in the internet, and then puts that together. Finally, we have a very, very special guest for you today. We have Mr. Mike Trout from the Anaheim Angels.
All
right. So, you know, what do you think the chances are lot of people are here. You can get this one out. Maybe you can get us tickets for everyone here. This one's about baseball. Do you like Cliff's jokes? Anyways. So in summary, content is key. You've seen all the data with autonomy and bringing that content in. Content at the end of the day is king. And to be able to provide that content to people in ways that is innovative, strikes their attention, and in the case of Erasmus, seeing content through someone else's eyes is extremely powerful. So again, we'll be back there. We have a lot more demos to show you. We can show you how you can download the app on your phone. You know, make sure your kid gets an A in science this week. I have an Erasmus-enabled application. And from there, I'll turn it over to Clinton.